on the Kea Conservation Trust trip. I'm with Corey, who's behind the camera, and we're in Horton Valley, which is part of Arthur's Pass National Park. So this morning, what we did was hiked up a ridge and went and checked one of the nest sites that Corey and the trust are monitoring, and there's two chicks in there, they're doing well. So that was really cool, got to climb down a nest cavity and see some chick. And we're heading up behind in the opposite direction after this and going to go and track some Kea, so they've got little telemetry devices on them and just see what they're up to, see if they're nesting, see if they're not nesting.
So we've caught four Kea so far. They are just sitting in the boxes to my left here, and we've got three more Kea to go, so you can hear them calling in the background. I've got some net gun.
Today, obviously, we're going to be off tracking. Pretty grueling physical work, and it's good to do it and kind of appreciate what goes into Kea conservation and tracking these guys. They do live in places that are quite out of the way and quite hard to access. So, yeah, cool.